standing routine, we want to make sure that we have space around us. We're going to start on a supporting leg. We want a nice straight leg, but we don't want to completely lock out the knee. Contract your quads, contract your muscles to make sure that you're balancing. Now, from here, you can tense from your upper body as well to maintain your balance. You're going to turn to the side from your foot. So that's the movement. While you do that, you're going to open the opposite leg to the side. And the goal is to keep the knee at the same height of the hip, and then the foot will be on the same line. So we want to avoid this. We want to have that foot nice and high without dropping the knee. So in this position, for the first variation, you're just gonna hold here. If you're doing this correctly, you'll feel the side of your buttock really burning, as well as possibly the standing leg. Now, we want to ideally hold without support, but if you need, at the beginning, you can have a little bit of support and relax after the amount of time prescribed. For the second variation, we're going to set up in the same way, and then while holding the position, we're going to work with our hamstring and quads to extend and bend the leg. So set up in the same way, make sure you're nice and tight. Quarter turn or half turn from the foot, lean to the side, really bringing this leg nice and high, and then from here, you're going to extend. Contract the quad so that you make sure that you have your foot in line and bend as much as you can. So you're going to try to bring this heel back to your glute, again, without dropping that knee. And then from here, repeat for the amount of times prescribed. Extend, contract, extend, contract. Again, if you need a little bit of support to start with, but ideally we want to become able to hold these and do the extensions without any support. Now, for the third variation, we are going to hold with a straight leg, which is going to be a little bit more challenging, but again, really important for balance and strength. So same thing, nice and balanced, twist to the side, lean and hold that leg up to the side if you need. Have your hands together, tense. Try to focus on one spot. From there, we're going to extend that leg, hold it up there. And we're going to try to hold as high as we can with these legs slightly rotated in to really feel that muscle. Again, if we need a little bit of support, but ideally, we want to hold this position without anything. Enjoy!